I know.
I've been the same way, so.
You know, it happens like that. But, you know, things are going well. So, I'm just trying to enjoy this little Halloween. You see, I got all dressed up. Got my little outfit going.
Yeah. See? All to see? Now, all you have to do is make your way to this party with me tonight. And, you know, you can put that costume to use. I mean, it is Halloween after all.
Okay. You know what? Let me talk to him. Let me see what he says. I can't really make any promises, but let me at least talk to him, okay?
We're going to do it anyway. We're going to make an Everest commercial.
Right.
Yeah. Get out the house and do something.
I'm going to talk to him as soon as I get home, okay?
Hungry.
I need to go cook.
And I want some burger shot. Oh, we got Taco Bomb. Oh, man, babe. Can you do Taco Bomb?
Bye, guys.
Can we go to the next one? Bye-bye.
Have a great day.
See you later. Yeah. Fire. Yeah. Okay, should we?
Wow! That shook me up! I'm going to go to the next one.
I grow.
Well, you know, this is about as Halloween as I get. But the whole party thing, I'm not really into the whole party thing.
Yeah, come on.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, boss, please. Come on. You know you want to. Matter of fact, I'm not even saying anything else. I just know you're going to be here. I'll see you later. Me and Lou got other things to do, but I'll hit you up later.
Okay.